Have you ever had a data set where the system was not identifying one of the columns as a date field? With the custom date format transform in Workbench, you can transform the date into a format that is usable by Domo. By transforming your data in Workbench instead of Domo, the transformation happens quickly and your data will never queue. To start, we will import some data with Workbench. In the preview section, we notice that the created date column is not formatted as expected. When we go to the schema page, we can see that the created date column is formatted as a string. This is because Workbench doesn't know the date format of this column. The custom date transform will tell Workbench how to parse the data in the created date column. Let's add a custom date transform by right-clicking on transforms. Now select Create New Transform. When the Add Transforms dialog pops up, we can select the custom date format transform. After we click Next and then Finish, we will be presented with the Custom Date Format Transform page. From the Columns dropdown, we are able to choose the Created Date column. After selecting our column, we can confirm the selection by clicking OK. This data is formatted with two spots for the year, a single spot for the day, a single spot for the month, followed directly by the hour and minute. To check and make sure this is correct, we are going to preview the data by selecting the Preview button. Now Workbench was able to parse that information into a proper date format. On the Schema page, we can see the created date column is now formatted as a date-time column instead of a string. We are now able to do date calculations in Domo.